What's going on, everybody? Hope you're having a fantastic day. You're going to come along with me on my 2K journey, my player journey. I just started. I think you guys have already seen some of the recruiting stuff. This is my last game. This is the state championship. And let's see how it goes. I don't really know how to play yet, honestly. I just picked this up. I don't know all the buttons, but let's see if we can't get into a good college. I think already Georgetown. Out of all the schools, Georgetown sounds good. Kansas sounds good. We'll see. It's a nice stadium. A lot nicer than the other ones. It's a big time. This guy's crazy.
I need you to be on your best behavior tomorrow. This is an important game.
Give
for free.
Come on, bro.
Vic, I'm serious.
Cece, my dear. Now, I know how important this game is. I'm just trying to make moves, yo. Ricky, he's gonna take it all the way. He's leading this, all right? Business.
Come on, freak. Show them no mercy.
Hey,
we got this title.
Hold on. We got this, my boy. We got this. Hey, we take it state, man. We take it state.
Confidence.
Hey, we take it state, though.
Vic, come on. Let's get our seat.
Okay. My man.
Vic. I'm serious.
All right, yo, she up on me like hard right now, though.
All right, let's see if I can win this game. I didn't play that great. We won our first two, but I definitely didn't play that great in the last game. Just pass me the ball. There we go. And one. I'll take that. I don't know about my character's look. Not the greatest look in the world, is it? I don't know. I used to really get into, like creating my character, making him look, as good as possible. But lately, I kind of get bored. So many different options. I don't have the camera because it would have been kind of neat to do the facial scan. I wonder how good it is. I remember, when they first started doing that stuff, it was awful. I don't know when they started it. PlayStation 2, maybe, I'm not sure. But you looked. Ooh, he just juked me out. You ended up looking nothing like. Your character looked so strange and nothing like you in real life. I'm sure it's gotten better since then, but just pass me the ball. Oh. Really? Missed two in a row. Uh-oh. Alright. I don't know how to, make any moves. I think it's just the analog stick, but I don't know if you have to press anything else down as well. They don't want... Okay. Let's see. There we go. That was a nice layup. Freak. Alright. We have the lead so far. The Bearded Dragon. The Bearded Dragon. That should be my nickname. The Bearded Dragon. Maybe that'll be my new YouTube name. Is there already a Bearded Dragon YouTuber? I don't know. Might have to look into that. Let me guys know in the comments what you think about the Bearded Dragon. I do have a beard. I was thinking it would be fun to do a video of a before and after, because I have not done anything with my hair or beard in a while, and it's kind of out of control, honestly. I thought it'd be kind of fun to do like a, like, I don't know, like a time lapse or something of before and after. I don't know if you'd want to see that or not, but it might be kind of funny. Oh, 3 second violation. Get out the paint, man. I'm gonna try to get a steal right here. Oh. Oh, wide open. How are you gonna let him get that wide open? Good grief. Alright, just pass him the ball. Pass me the ball. Pass me the ball. Nice. That was a nice play right there. I hope you guys are enjoying the 2K videos. I didn't play it last year, the 2K. Oh, really? Come on. I didn't play the 2K last year, but I remember when I did play, I really enjoyed the 2K series. They do a really good job. And this year, the story mode's really intense. I mean, you start off in high school, obviously, and then I guess you go through college and then pros. Kind of neat. It's nice. A lot of times with series, you know, they kind of get stale a little bit. You know, it's... In reality, it's the same game over and over again. But you can't really say that about 2K, because they're always doing something new, which is really nice. I'm not playing that great. I probably should have played a couple, like, normal play now games before getting into this stuff. See, I don't know how to make moves on the guy. I don't know if I should have made that. I need to learn how to put moves on. Need to break some ankles. Oh, that's a steal. Oh, how do you dunk? I wanted to do like some crazy dunk there. I thought you pressed back on the analog stick, but I guess I didn't do that correctly. Pass me the ball. I need to play well here. You know, I don't know what the school options are, but I'm a big Buckeye fan, so I'd love to go to Ohio State. I haven't gotten any offers or anything from them, but I'm trying to think who I got. Villanova, Georgetown, Kansas, UConn. I mean, awesome basketball schools for sure. Oh, I thought I picked that off. Ooh, pass me the ball, pass me the ball, pass me the ball. Really? I got some selfish teammates here, guys. That's insane. Insane. That's alright, we're gonna win this game. I just need to get some more points. I need to get some more offers. I'm assuming that's how you get more offers, like the better you play. I'd assume, I don't know though. The better you play, the better the school that recruits you, maybe the more offers. that makes sense. The bearded dragon. Passing the ball. Passing the ball. It's alright, it's safe. Dragon's time. Just pass me the ball, and I'm gonna score, and everybody will be happy. There we go. Oh, there we go. 15 points, 12 in the paint. I picked shooting guard. I'm not sure if I should have or not. But in all honesty, I just wanted to get in the game. I didn't pay that much attention. I probably should have to like my character's look and position, size, all that stuff. Straight through, coast to coast. There we go. But I probably should have put more thought into it. But I was just ready to start the game. Also, I'm going to be playing some Until Dawn. I had a friend that I went to school with that recently got in touch with me on Facebook because he enjoys games. He's a gamer himself, and he actually did some Until Dawn gameplay, so I saw kind of what the game looks like. It looks insane, so I think I'm going to try that out. But right now it is 1 in the morning, and I know myself. I know better. Okay, I don't watch scary movies. This game looks downright terrifying. So I figured I'd start it tomorrow in broad daylight, so I don't look quite so bad. Cause I'm not gonna lie, you're gonna hear some screams, maybe some girly screams. I don't know. I can't promise you that I will be okay after this game, because it looks insane. But I'm just playing. It looks like a lot of fun. And so if that's something you'll be into, don't forget to tune back in. Let's do it again. Oh, charging. I don't know. I think his foot was moving. But be on the lookout for that. I'm not sure exactly when I'm gonna do that, but I'll let you know. I sure appreciate you guys watching. If you enjoyed, let me know. I always enjoy hearing from you guys. That's one of the cool things about starting this channel, is I've met some really cool people. You guys are great. And so, I really enjoy when you leave comments. It gives me a chance to meet some of you guys. And like, I know what I like to do, but I don't necessarily know what, you know, what you guys want to see. And I like hearing that, so don't forget to do that. Alright, that's the end of this game. Let's see what happens. I do have to be careful about the music. I ran into this problem with Madden. There's a lot of music, which I'm sure has copyright on them, so I have to be careful with how far I let this go. I don't know if it's going to go straight to music or if it's going to go into the selection process or what. I don't think it'll be a big deal. Most of the time they allow you to share the music as long as, you know, you're able to, they're able to put advertising in your video. Because my channel's not monetized. I make no money off my channel. But let's listen to this. Thanks Michigan. Oh, come on. I'm a Buckeye fan. They're gonna bring Michigan to my door?
We've been watching your game tape for years now, and you are our highest priority.
Oh, he's being pretty nice, though.
We want to develop you from the excellent player that you already
are
into an all-American player and college legend. Everyone knows about the Fab Five, but with your skills, we think that you can break the records currently held by the great Wolverine Glenn Wright.
Wow.
Make history, Freak. Join the rich maize and blue tradition in Ann Arbor and become a Wolverine. We look forward to your decision. Go Blue!
Go Blue, I don't know.
Like the sun that shines over the great state of California. We have been a banner of excellence in college basketball. Our ideologies are rooted in the core of what comprises the DNA of who we are at UCLA.
I don't know about UCLA.
11 times
California would be nice. I mean, I'm from Florida, so I'm sure it's similar weather.
And your
probably not the same, but similar.
To a grand
sunshine, stage. Beaches.
And trust me, no stage is more visible than the city of Los Angeles and UCLA. We will have your jersey hanging in your locker, waiting for you to claim your spot.
Oh, don't do it yet. I don't know if I'm going there. I'm going to end this here. I hope you guys liked the video. If you did, please subscribe to my channel. I'd really appreciate it. And I will see you guys later.